High Volcanoes National Park being shut down because of the eruption and earthquake damage. Tourism has taken a hit on the Big Island.
A new report from the Hawaii Tourism Authority shows that the number of visitors to the Big Island dropped nearly 5% last month when you compare it to the same time last year. And taking a look at spending by Big Island tourists, that also dropped by 0.9%.
The good overall picture is that tourism is still doing well. In fact, the overall number of visitors grew more than 7%, with visitor spending rising more than 10%.